Everybody at Needham handicapping the races from both the Saratoga Race Course in Saratoga Springs, New York, and the Del Mar Thoroughbred Club in Southern California on a Sunday, August the 31st. This is my Equibase Winner's Circle Major Track Report. Let's go to Saratoga first for the feature today, race 10, 5:50 p.m. Eastern Post for the Spinaway Stakes. 7 furlongs on the dirt, grade 1, 2-year-old fillies race for $250,000 purse. Contenders number 8, Monty Behaven, number 4, Jardine, number 7, August Rush, and number 6, Collect Kate. The Spinaway Stakes, which was first run in 1881, is one of the premier events for the racing season for juvenile fillies. Winners of the Spinaway include champions such as Masquette, Top Flight, Affectionately, Number to Count, and Ruffian. Here in the 117th renewal of this Grade 1 affair, number 8, Monty Behaven, is both the speed and pace profile leader in the stakes field, sprinting at today's specialized distances, 7 furlongs on the dirt, is undefeated in 2 race career to date, winning both in power run fashion by an average of more than 8 lengths. Jockey Alan Garcia was in her irons for that last win 17 days ago here at Saratoga, returns today for a second ride, dunning for back-to-back circle trips. Number 4, Jardine, a 5-to-1 shot, has won both of her 2 career starts to date, however I note that neither qualified as a power run. Race 10 summary, number 8, Monty Behaven, tops my contenders list, which also includes number 4, Jardine, number 7, August Rush, and number 6, Collocate. That's 8-4-7-6 in the 10th from Saratoga on Sunday, the $250,000 Grade 1 Spinaway Stakes. Let's go out to Southern California next to the Del Mar Thoroughbred Club, race 9, 6:10 p.m. Pacific Coast Time for the Del Mar Derby. 9 furlongs on the dirt, grade 2, 3-year-olds race for a purse of $350,000. Contenders number 10, Gio Ponte, number 1, Tangled Tango, number 8, Sky Cape, and number 2, Kildare. Number 10, Gio Ponte, comes off back-to-back power run wins in his last 2 starts, goes to the post with the skills of the jockey-trainer tandem of Garrett Gomez and Chris Clement. In his corner, they've hit the board with 52% of their entries saddled as a team to date. Gomez, by the way, has been in his irons on 3 previous occasions, winning each. Goes for the Grand Slam today. Number 1, Tangled Tango, a 10-to-1 bomb, has hit the board in 5 straight, including a power run win in his 3rd race back. Jockey Tyler Bays and trainer Giulio Canani sent him to the post today. They've hit the board with 65% of their entry saddled as a team to date, producing a positive 38% return on investment in the process. Race number 9, summary, number 10, Gio Ponte, tops my contenders list, which also includes number 1, Tangled Tango, number 8, Sky Cape, and number 2, Kildare, 10-1-8-2 in the 9th, the $350,000 Grade 2 Del Mar Derby. A couple of bonus long shots for you as usual, folks. Let's go to Ellis Park in Kentucky. First, race 6, the 12-to-1 bomb, number 4, Archie Trucker, takes a 15-level computerized class drop this afternoon. Nice overall speed for this 5.5 furlong sprint. Race at Presque Isle Downs in upstate Pennsylvania today as well. Race 6, check out the 5-to-1 shot. Number 5, Humming Along, drops in class by 9 track master units. Shares the speed honors in this claiming field with another 5-to-1 shot. Number 6, The Unbelievable. Before I sign off, nice meeting a couple of folks out at Penn National Racecourse this evening who occasionally visit the Better website. Gotta buy me a beer next time, man. I'm telling you, buy me a beer. From both Saratoga and Del Mar on a Sunday afternoon, Rick Needham for the Equibase Winner's Circle Big Track Report. Remind you, as always, please bet with your head, not over.